Recently, I made pajama shorts out of this fabric I got from Joann's, but I wanted to make a matching hoodie, so I got a pattern for free offline. After the eternity that it took to cut out all the pattern pieces and tape them together, I was finally onto sewing. By far, the trickiest part of this project was figuring out how to attach the hood, but once I had that, I was all done. And I'm really happy with the results. I love this set, and I'll be wearing it all the time. A full-length video of the madness that brought me this pajama set will be coming soon, so keep an eye out.